everything. I think Femina always has some wonderful, you know, things planned for their audience, and it's such a wonderful magazine. It's all about women empowerment, so I'm looking forward to meeting all the lovely women inside. Hello. Beautiful attire, काफी dramatic attire है ये. ये Shubhika from Papa Don't Preach, उन्होंने custom करके she made this specially for me for tonight. So I'm very excited to be flaunting her and wearing her beautiful creation. It's very dramatic and I think it's fun. It's all about women empowerment. So I want to wear what I feel like and I feel all mermaidy and dramatic in this. So yeah. Being happy from inside is the most important, and that's when it'll reflect on the outside. So yeah, just make sure you're all happy from the inside. Okay, the last stories, jo Karan Johar, Zoya Akhtar, Dibakar Banerjee aur Anurag Kashyap, ek saath char short stories ko milke, jo to pehle aaya tha Bombay Talkies, wo ab last stories hai, jo I think is saal release hogi. So we've shot for that. I've shot for Karan's film. It's very exciting. We're really excited to bring it forward and show the audience. And haan, South ki no films kar rahi hu. One is with Mahesh Babu and the other is with Ram Charan. Mahesh Babu's film will release April 26th. Shoot uske liye wo almost complete hai. And Ram Charan ki film abhi ja rahi hu shoot karne ke liye. बहुत सीखने को मिलता है बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स जैसे आपने कहा दोनों बहुत बड़े सुपरस्टार्स हैं और उनके जो यू नो एक्सपीरियंस है जस्ट बीइंग ऑन सेट विद देम यू लर्न अ लॉट तो बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है और शूट अच्छी चल रही है तो आई होप आई हैव आल्सो लिव्ड अप टू द एक्सपेक्टेशन दैट दे हैव ऑल हैड एंड द फेथ दैट दे हैव ऑल पुट इन मी थैंक यू सो मच